بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We have here my HP laptop. No data. Let's power it on and see why there is no data. Take 1 ampere. I think this is for battery. Let's board on, but no data. It's 2 ampere, 0.6. Now it's on, but we don't have a data. It's nothing on the keto. Nothing and nothing. Let's bar it off and open it to see what's happening. Let's bar it off. As we see, it's everything is good. Let's remove the battery. Let's try again. Let's power it on. Power it on. Take some amperes. انا او بوت نو ريسبونس اوكي نو seven is spinning and we have flashing light Wi-Fi Let's clean. It's more again. We have a light on caps and off. Good.
Let me
move
the
participatory and guards and clean it. It's return it to work. It's oven. And it's work it to blanking. It's board on. It's board on and work it fine. Battery is charging. Good. We don't have a pen, but keyboard is working fine. Let's board it off. Please. The issue is coming from hard probing for lab and some disconnection of it. After fixing it, it's working fine. Let's close it. Okay, let's open it and test. Let's work it fine. Let me see. Okay, it's updating system. Now it's charging and you can take in 2 ampere, 2, 3 amperes or more. It's restarting. Now it's 3.5 amperes. So it's work fine and thick. more power to work it on. It's sweet. Bob Gates sort of fine. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you for watching.